Hello friends, this was an article published by Mr. Tobin named Liquidity Preference as a Behavior Towards Risk for Demand of Money. See, what he elaborated in his article is the theory of the money should be based upon as if you are managing a portfolio. Is it all right? So if you are managing a portfolio, there will be A, B, C security, but there will be also cash balance. Is it all right? See, this three security might be having some risk. Is it all right? Risk of uncertainty of interest, risk of capital loss. What a risk cash balance have? It is not having any risk. It is not having any risk. Is it all right? So in portfolio, should the cash be included? The answer is yes. To balance your risk, as this particular part of your portfolio is not having any risk, it will reduce overall average risk of your portfolio. And he says demand of money should be based upon this approach, portfolio theory approach. Now again, the same thing will come. If the interest is higher, tell me where you will keep more money. Suppose those are fixed deposits or bonds of some companies and the interest is higher. You will keep more in ABC and less in cash balance, because if you keep more in cash balance, your opportunity cost increases. So if your interest is higher, demand of money will be lower, your cash balance demand will be lower, and your interest is lower, your demand will be higher. Is it all right? Again, the same concept will come, but the approach towards seeing a particular concept is different. He says it should not be treated as a capital asset, it should not be treated as a inventory, it should be treated as a comparison to risk, as if you are managing a portfolio, how much cash balance you'll be keeping, and that is nothing but how the demand of money should be found out. This was a liquidity preference as a behavior towards risk. This is an article published by Mr. Tobin in 1958. Thank you, friends.